Okay, hello everybody. Today is Tuesday, April 28th, and I'm basically looking for a sell-off into the close. So I've got this on shorts only. If I don't get taken short, then so be it. But basing this decision on, we just had the last 30-minute bar. This 30-minute bar could not make it above the high here and close near the low of this bar. I think we're going to sell down and we're going to test the lows. So I'm trying to trade here into the close, push down, sell off into the close, as the market could not come back up. All right, so we got filled, good fill, not too long of a bar. The market could not come back up here. This is a 5-minute chart. This is the point of control at this 8734 area, and I think this is going to come down and test the low into the close. Wow, we hit our goal, and I had to go short manually again because I still believed in this trade. I tried to move my stop higher as it was trailing too tight, but I didn't get there in time. So there you have it, a really nice sell-off into the close. And I want to bring over the five-minute chart and show you my reasons for taking this here. So basically we had this large area of volume and a pullback to the 60 and a failure to get higher here on this kind of wash and rinse bar. And so on the last 30-minute bar, I went decided to try to take this short trade, and we did hit our goal, but we had some slippage here as the market was moving really fast. Okay, just wanted to come back and talk about this a little bit more. The market came all the way down to 54, so quite a ways beyond this. So indeed, my forecast was right, sell-off into the close and the failure. I wanted to show the 30-minute chart, which I was also looking at. And what happened is this bar and this bar were critical because I wasn't sure if this bar here was going to make a higher low. But when this closed towards the low of this bar, that was my cue that that this was likely to fail. I had confidence this was going to fail, and we ended up getting short right here at 87.15, which was the break of this 30-minute bar here. So a combination of looking at the volume profile, a 5-minute chart, and a 30-minute chart, the pattern presented itself, and the sell-off into the close was correct, and it actually broke the lows and went much further, as you can see.